Clone 365 Money Race. Clone 365 Money Race is up next. It's number 71, Wendell Williams. Number 8, Casey Cash. Double zero of Josh Cheatham. Number 7 of Nathan Ingram. And the number 6 of Jonathan Ingram. That's Clone 365 Money feature event just about to start. This will be a 15-lap feature event. The number 71 of Wendell Williams has been flawless so far tonight. Let's see if he can get it done in Clone 365 Money. I'll tell you, put the money sign next to these classes. Something happens to these drivers. And the money's on the line for Clone 365. 71, Wendell Williams will lead them to green. An early move to second by the double zero. Great racing up front. You could put a blanket over them. They were three wide. Gonna work. And the number 8 of Casey Cash is gonna pay the price. Three wide going into turns 1 and 2 for the... Green flag back out. It's been a racy one so far, and we got a long way to go. Right now it's the blue 71 of Wendell Williams in the lead. Number 8 of Casey Cash, after that spin 1 and 2, already back up to second. Can he reel the 71 of Wendell Williams in? He's been stout so far tonight. Catching him and passing him is going to be two different things, but right now the black 8 of Casey Cash looking pretty good. Pretty good race back there for third place, too. Casey Cash has caught the 71 of Wendell Williams. Can he do anything with him? He's looking pretty good, but so's the 71. This one could come down to a last lap attempt. Both drivers able to come to every race this year, and the number 8 makes a move, getting into 3 and 4. He makes a clean pass, but the 71 of Wendell Williams not done yet. Great racing up front for Clone 365 Money. Wendell Williams looks to the inside, can't get it done. It's still the number 8 of Casey Cash. Casey Cash with a beautiful line through 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. Casey, smooth as glass. Cash able to make his way up to the front and pass the 71, who has been unpassable tonight. Wendell Williams still in second place, keeping his eye on that black 8 of Casey Cash. Both drivers driving their heart out for this money. White flag is out. Can the 71 do anything with Casey Cash? Casey Cash holding a pretty steering wheel right now going into turns 3 and 4. Sends her off. Wendell Williams not going to be able to get it done. Casey Cash with a great run tonight in Clone 365. Going to pick up the money in that division. Great race by those two drivers. Freighter 365 money and Flathead 350 money, guys. Your last two feature events of the night is Cash. It's going to pick up the checkered flag and take it home for a feature win in feature number 12 tonight.